Hey, this is John Mack for Love on the Air. I'm going to do something a little different for Valentine's Day this year, and I'm going to give you a poem that I wrote about becoming the beloved. First off, I'm going to read a little preamble that's kind of the poem, but it really gets going after I say my piece about Valentine's Day. So here you go. This Valentine's thing is a bit of a miss for most of us. Wait. We're supposed to be romantic on this day? And that means flowers and chocolate kisses? To make up for the missed kissed opportunities of the last year? Hold on to that sweet card today. Give them time. Time is the currency of love. Without time, flowers, cards, romantic gestures are more like a marketing campaign. Not about love, about moving product. The beloved is not a product, place, or even a person. The beloved is inside all of us, to be shared and shown in times spent together. So that's the preamble, and now, hopefully, the poem. To become the beloved, we have to make loving gestures all the time. Every day. Every waking day. Good morning, sunshine, is a mantra both for ourselves and for the ones we love. Every single day. To find your beloved, you must become a white-hot lover. If you don't consider yourself romantic, perhaps love and loving is not your life path. The journey to love is continuous and can begin at this moment. You can summon the beloved today. Become a deep listener. Offer your time to another. Listen with all of your senses. Be quiet. Adoring attention does not speak. You don't have the answer. Only empathy, closeness, and time. The more we listen to our beloved, their illumination brightens for both of us. Connections form between our souls, traveling in time, giving time, spending time, as the only offering of value in life. Become the beloved, and you will call out the beloved in another. That's it. From Love on the Air, this is John Mack. I'll see you on The Whole Parent, and happy Valentine's Day. Thank you.